Hello, good morning to those of you at home. I have an art lesson for you today that involves mixing colors. So I have created this video of flowers, vase of flowers that are all different colors, and I encourage you to use red, yellow, and blue only, and see if you can mix those colors together to create all the colors you'll need for your rainbow of flowers. So, red and yellow mix together to make orange. Blue and yellow mix together to make green. And red and blue mix together to make purple. So see if you can just use those three colors to create your bouquet of flowers since it's springtime. And I hope that you have fun blending colors today, and make sure that you watch the other videos as well in the Seesaw links. I hope you guys are having a great week, and I look forward to seeing your artwork. Thank you.